Do you remember Chalk Zone? It was a Nickelodeon show that ran for 4 seasons from 2002 to 2008, created by Bill Burnett and Larry Huber. The show followed Booty to Booty, a 5th grader who found a piece of white lightning chalk that led him into the Chalk Zone, the realm where every erased chalk drawing now lives. Most of his time is spent with his two best friends, Penny Sanchez, who he also has a crush on, and Snap, Rudy's own drawing from when he was 8. In the Chalk Zone, Rudy and friends interact with a whole bunch of colorful friends and enemies. And out of the Chalk Zone, Rudy has a relatively regular reality with his parents, his school bully Reggie Bull Nerd, and his teacher who hates cartoons. But along with the burden of keeping and protecting the chalk, and keeping the secret of the Chalk Zone, with Penny being the only other person who knows about it. Each episode would end with a minute-long music video by the characters. Chalk Zone's origins actually date back to the Hanna-Barbera What a Cartoon era, where Fred Seibert wanted Larry Huber to develop a cartoon, and assigned him to work with Bill Burnett, who was working on Cow and Chicken at the time. But it fell apart as part of Warner Brothers' acquisition of Hanna-Barbera. But the concept found life with Nickelodeon's Oh Yeah Cartoons, thanks to Fred Seibert's new Frederator Studios. Now, I was a big fan of Chalk Zone when it was on, and I always felt like it wasn't really talked about enough. But especially for, you know, an artist kid, the concept was just really cool, and the characters were all really fun. Looking back now, the voice cast was ridiculous. And that theme song was just the perfect earworm. Not in the normal catchy way, but in the epic buildup and the aggressive drilling into your head that Rudy has indeed got the chalk. Really, it still hypes me up. So let me know, do you remember Chalk Zone? Like this video if you like it, dislike it if you dislike it. Subscribe if you're new, hit that notification bell to let your speeder sense tingle when I upload. And I will see you hopefully next week, but I mean, I've been gone. I've been in the Chalk Zone. Don't tell anybody. Just wash your hands.